I am on a freaking mission. I was re-watching my stream because I go back and I label the stuff I find as chapters and whatnot for you if you, you know, want to check it out and find the stuff, you, whatever. Anyway, I noticed in the background a giant red floating squiddy jellyfish fucking thing in the sky, dude! In the sky! So I've got my red suit on, which is absolutely perfect for this mission. We are on it. And I don't know if I'm gonna find it right away, because I think it comes out at night. It was dark out when I saw it. We're gonna go exploring around. And just
let go.
We're just going. We're gonna end up coming back here when it gets dark, because this is the area it was floating around. We're gonna keep our eyes on the skies this time around. It's gonna get kind of nauseating, probably. I can already tell. Floating up and down, looking at the skyline. I guarantee that thing doesn't come out until nighttime. I am so mad at myself for not seeing that. It was huge. Oh, there it is. No. Oh my god. That's that dude. Dude, that's the giant. What in the fuck? What is going on over here? What the hell? Dude. What in the name of all that is mighty fucking huge is that? What am I supposed to do about that? Oh my god, I might have to restart. Because he's gonna destroy shit before I get to finish. Maybe there is a time limit in this game. What in the hell? Dude! Dude! I can't discover him. I can't stop him. Whoa, he just tried to grab me, didn't he? Did he just try to grab me? That's just him walking, pushing himself along. What in the... No, dude, no. No. What's he doing? What is he doing? What in the... Oh my god! Big old Titan. Dude, where are you going? What in the hell? I know you see me. But do you? You don't have any eyes. Wow, what happens if he actually hits me? Will he sink me? Will that be the end of the game? Let's see what happens. Oh, he missed. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, he gave me a good push. So still not hostile. It's just gonna knock me around. It's not gonna hurt me or kill me or sink me. Are you serious? A boat in between his legs, man. Whoa. Actually, I think it's a she. Like I said, I think it's her to begin with. Growing green. Is that because I'm close to it? The closer I am to it, the more green it gets. What's going on? I touched it. Hey now, hey now. Oh! Whoa, that time looks like he scooped. He's scooping. Trying to catch the dolphin? Oh. Turn. What's going on? I don't even know anymore, dude. I've just been blown away. Whoa, his arm was like a tube. Did you see that? We were up inside the arm. Yes, you see me, come on. Interact with me or something. Come on. What? Can you scoop me up? Scoop me up, scoop me up. Oh, nope. Even the dolphins are chasing this dude. I'm like, what the heck? This isn't part of her nightmare anymore. This is real, dude. They're out there with it. It's starting to get dark out. I cannot believe this. And again, it's such a passive game. He's not hurting me. He's not attacking me. And even if I run into him or I let him slam me, he doesn't do anything. He just nudges me around until I'm out of the way. Look. Nudge, nudge, nothing. What in the hell is this all about? Oh, where is he going? Did he show up on the map? No. What? It's like so hollow inside. Look at it. It's like one of those statues they make to depict depression and shit. Only it's not in the stomach, it's up in the face. Usually a hole in the stomach. That reminds me of. I mean, this guy is insane. Where is he going? Does he just walk all around randomly until I finish what I gotta do? He headed to the green stuff. Stuff I fixed. Whoa. What's up? Hey, big guy. Girl. Sweetheart. Honey bun. Sexy family. What you doing? What in the fuck? I'm at a loss. I don't even know what to... Wow. It also reminds me of that giant dude in the heart... Kingdom Hearts. The giant heartless surgeon Sora when he fights in the beginning. Throughout the game in certain places. That's gonna have to... There's my segue right there. I'm gonna go back to Kingdom Hearts after I finish this game. That is just fucked up. Where are you going? What size of these legs? Look at them. Oh! He's shoving me along. Don't mind me. Still going up that way. What's up that way? There's probably seeds. Where? Oh my god, that's got me mind blown. I'm headed. Wow, you headed back. Headed back to home base at nighttime too. Look at the sky. Let's see if we can find something flying. Unless that's what I saw in the background. Him walking around. I'm gonna have to go back and look at that video again. Now that I've seen that, maybe that's what I saw in the background. That orange hair hanging down. That looks about right. That is, I think that's what it was. Wow, I really think that's what it was. Now that I think about it, that head looks like a giant fucking red squiddy thing floating in the sky. I was way off. It's not a new creature, dude. It's like the creature. I don't even know what to do now. I haven't got a clue. I've got my party clothes on, and I'm like, maybe I should dress a little more formal to meet this little king or whatever the fuck he is. King of the ocean, king of the world, king of the planets. I am absolutely geeked out. I can't stop. I mean, what in the hell? Whoa! Wow. I wonder if he's just wandering around my home base. He's not really leaving. This. He's going around in circles around it, isn't he? He's walking around like this. Come around up over. What the hell is he doing? Alright, well. If I get back to what I was doing, I should probably finish exploring up here. And then work my way down and find the shit I'm missing down here. He's got me all tripped out. I think that's what I was looking for. Wow. My heart is racing, like, I don't know what to do. Wow. Let's get the hell away from him. That's scary. Am I going the right way? Hells yeah. Straight to that corner, man. Flying fish. I cannot believe that guy's walking around like that. That is a trip. That is a complete wow. Absolutely fucking lost my mind. I that totally threw me. I was all prepared to go on a creature hunt and try to find another creature. Now I got that fucking guy running around. I don't know what that means. I'm starting to feel a little anxiety in the game now. Like, for the first time. Like, do I need to hurry? Do I, like, what is the deal? Holy shit. And again, I might not have any idea how colossal that fucker looks on a big fucking giant screen. Big giant 1080p, friggin' wow. Colossal. Unbelievable. Okay, we got a map to clear up. We got that spot down there. I guess we'll get that on the way back. Oh, on the way back down. I'm gonna cut through and try to get to this. Okay. See if we can do that a quick. Whoa! Not at the green. Finished all the objectives in the last game. I haven't rewatched that one and labeled it yet. After I saw that crap, I had to come back and check this. Something just fell off that building. That was weird. Something just fell from there. Anyway. Alright, we got open water in front of us. Been there. Okay. Turn left. And right, I mean. Yeah, my other left. Let's just do a little zigzagging through here a little bit. See what we come up with. Oh, I think I hit the border, or have I ran out of turbo? Oh, I hit the border. Yeah, I can turn this way. Oops. Yeah, I'm way the hell over here on the border. Doesn't seem to be lighting up the map much. Where am I? I want to turn in 90 degrees. Hit it. It's flashing. Oop, that's a start. Oh no, that's something new. That was something new. What the hell was that? Oh, what was it? A different kind of whale, like an orca or something. That's not a regular whale. I think I've come across them and didn't realize it. Wow. So we got another one. Orca. Yep, there it is. No shit, I called it. Orca. So I got three more to go, and I believe three more seeds to go. Which means a creature at each seed, usually. One, two, oh, only two, so I'm still got one more to find in the wild. Oh, shoot. Wow. Wow, I'm mind blown here. Yeah, let's just keep zigzagging around in here and see what else we can find. That was cool, a new creature, man. Exciting. I have a feeling that's probably the last thing I'm going to find out here. No relics, no upgrades. I think they're all down south where we haven't done much yet. Yeah. I think this is all just going to come down here to the buildings. Oops. Yeah, I'll come on the back side of these buildings. And fill in these holes right down here, I guess. Cause, oh, look. I'm way off the map too. Get some faded patches right there too. There might be something there, you never know. You never know. We can find out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, they're freaking out. They're not new. Man, they are freaking out. Whoa! Totally freaking out. Turn. See a little bit. Patches in the map. Looks pretty solid up here. Except for maybe some of the right down here. Yep. Alright, we're heading south. Okay. Go around this building a little bit. Oh, I saw something under that wave, like really big, scared the crap out of me. Start finding new stuff down this way soon. Soon. Eventually. Like right in front of me there's a building. It looks like... Oh, I see what it is. Alright, we need to come down this way. That'll clear out some spots down here. Nothing new. Okay. Go in between the building a bit. Clear up that. I am so sketched out about that big walking dude. I'm scared now. I've been there. Been here. Oh, I got that patch right there to clear up. Let's back up. this way, right? Yes. Stuff I've already been to. Unseen by me. Okay. Oh, going the wrong way. Got a little patch to clear up over there. Not go there yet, though. This square patch just right and clear it. Oh my god. Okay. So this building. Can you check it out? No. Ooh, look at the pink skyline. That looks cool. Alright, cleared out that square for the most part. There's something else down around this one, I think. A small spot. That little patch. Whoa, hello. Hello. Is that a new one, a bigger one, or is that a normal whale? That's a normal ass whale. Thank you, that was great. That was awesome. Oh. Well, now we got these guys chasing us. It's like they chase us down. They're looking, you know, they follow us or something. Hopefully that's how we'll discover the next few. Right there to get to. So we'll go around this building here. Head this way, I think. Yep. Hello! Little skinny flippy thing. Crikey. Crikey. Crikey, mate. That's gooey. Oh, we're right in it, too. Man, they are flipping out on me now. Alright, now what? Now we go south to this patch and this little patch here and work our way. Alright. That's a plan. Heading south. The purpose. Something I've already done, never mind. It is on the map. Done it already. Oh. I think I would have recognized that. I remember banging my way out of that last time. Okay. Stay on point here. We're heading south. South. This way. Yes. Yes. We're gonna go this way. Oh, there's the big dude again. Damn it, we're gonna go right by him. Right by the big dude. Is he not moving anymore? I don't know, he's still moving, right? He's just wandering around aimlessly now. That is so... Ah! Okay, there's a... Which way do I get a turn? I get a turn right. Patch is gone. Now, oh, there's one right there by the buildings. I'm gonna hang a left a little bit. Oh, that's exactly what the sky looks like here today for a while. Beautiful. Cleared up. Now there's another one right here. Ooh, look at that tail. Is that the whale? That's the whale again. The whale of a tail. The tail of a whale. Okay, we got it. Cleared that spot. So now we're heading south. Maybe clear out this city here. Bam, big old whale tail. Howdy, whale. Is that a whale? Yeah. That's my whale. That's my buddy whale. My buddy the whale. I hear something. Oh, baby. Found another boat upgrade. Oh, only six more to go. We're getting down there.
Boat best.
Boat best. Yeah, see, that wasn't even on the map until we found it. Hadn't spotted it with the telescope or nothing yet. Okay, now we're gonna head right into the thick of the dead zone here. Have to go across this way. You know what I should do though, real quick. Chances. Back to a nice relaxing day. Forget that there's a big giant walking around, you know? You don't need to worry about him. No big deal. Or her, whatever it is. Alright, cleared up that spot. Yeah. doing it right. We're heading for these undiscovered stuff. Straight for it. Wait. Let's go this way. Yep, that's the one I want to go. Looks like it might be a landmark, don't you think? It certainly does. It looks like it could be a landmark. Ta-da, another landmark. Coliseum or something, right? House of Goddess. House of the Goddess. Nice. Very cool. Only two more to go of those. Those shouldn't be hard to find. Unlike the damn creatures. Alright, we're looking out this way. Is that still blue or gray? I think that's gray. Not gonna see anything through the building. Come on. Okay. Right that way. Alright, where are we looking? We are looking at the edge of the map. Need to go the other way. Oh, I got a lookout? That is not on and nope, we've used it. We've used it. Okay. So let's explore in between. Right? Yeah. Cleaning up the map. Places I've already been. So many of them. Heading into uncharted territory, though. This is exciting. Uncharted waters. Here we go. Anything could happen. Anything could happen. Creatures, relics, upgrades. Hello. There's a couple of them here. Hold on. It's freaking out. It's freaking out. Alright, get that one done. I'll get that. Weird. Okay, found it. Okay. Got some new items on the map. Nothing out in open water. We are looking at the border, basically, so we need to turn. Piss off these birds. Oh, they're not birds. It's crap. Gross. Looks like a landmark that I haven't done. I've been to it, but I didn't realize it was a landmark. I remember it. Am I headed towards it now? Not yet. Right there. That looks like a landmark. There should be some... There they are. Jeez. Can't believe I didn't see the X prompt last time I was here, like 4 streams ago. Mother's gaze. Oh dear. Toga. 9 of 10. Only one more to go. Oh. Okay. We're headed towards that seed. I can't go down much further. Let's wander into the uncharted city here. This is not yet on the map. Just wander all around in it. See what we see. Over here at sea. It's black and yucky. Go this way. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, I guess we can't. Oh, can't go that way either. I guess we pay attention to the sign this time. Oh. Bumpy, bumpity bump. Alright. Can't get out that way either. Following the signs. There's my entrance. The seed quest. Let's open one map first. page. It'll show up on a compass, make it a little easier to find now. Oh, I found the flower. Uh-huh. There's ledges, there's a pipe. Okay. Wow. Cool beans. Can I go this way? Looks like it's blocked off and all this nastiness. Something. And the sound of that something has gone away, so we went the wrong way to find it. Right behind us. I know I heard it. There it is. Oh yeah. Hit the last one. 21 of 26. Boat upgrade. 21 of 26. Jeez, where are we? Okay. Yep, straight ahead is new map. It's the bottom of the map, right? Yeah, okay. So, we can go clear out this spot on our way back around, I guess. There's no other vague spot. Well, kind of vague over here on this side of the watchtower. Yeah, I bet you we find a creature or something way over there. There's not much over there. And there's a faded patch too right there I can clear up. Okay. Ah! Pissing off some birds. Already did it. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Where am I? Right there. Where do I want to go? Actually, directly north of me. It's that faded spot right there. Directly north. 90 degrees. Bam. There is not a building here. This building is missing from the map. That's all cleared out. We got some empty spots way over here on the east. Alright, I'm taking way too much time. We're going all the way to the border. Pretty much. We'll see. Alright, let's turn a little bit. Drive up the coast. Ooh, that spiky thing in the sky. Anyway, oh, that's that landmark we've already done. Where am I? Alright, I need to turn. Go this way a little bit. Yeah, see, now it's got the blue waves in it. Get close to the edge, they're a lot more faded, but the inner map should be darker than that. There's some spots that I could reach the edge here. For the most part, it is done. Oh, there's this big spot right there. Yeah. We'll fine pick those fucking spots later. We need to go all the way back to this area, the seed. Shortcut. The boots seem to sound funny lately. Thank you. Some shortcut. Oh! It roughed up my boat pretty hard in that one. Ooh, look out, look out, whoa! That was a little close. Alright, so we're headed here. We'll turn left a little bit. Oh, we got to turn the compass now. We can follow the compass. Let's head to the light. Head to the light, Caroline. Man, that boost is ripping it now. I love it. Boom, look out for falling bricks. Where are we at? Where are we at? Ooh, clearing up some map up here. Oh, that drone is going to fall down the rest of the way for me. Cleared that out. Okay, let's go do the other side of the city. Now we built this city. Built this city from the rocks of old. What was that? I think that was birds. I just disturbed some bird. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word. Where am I? Where is it? Why is it moving? Okay. Yep. That is not on my map yet. Oh, it's a drawdown. Drive away.
Double check.
Yep.
Okay. What is he after? A book page? Ooh, what's up here? Where the hell is he going? Where is he going? Where is he going? Not there. But over here. Not over here. But up here. Oh, and around. Oh, those ones are green. Those are hard to see. Interesting. How do you know you can get back down right there? Interesting. Nice little safe room. Out of the weather. Oh crap, where does he go from here? What's the point of this? Oh, I see it now. Oh! Okay, let's see a ladder. That's about it, on the ladder. I can't believe people can take the time to program all this shit. I mean, really? Unbelievable patience, that's right. I tried getting into programming and memorizing code commands and this and that, just, wow. I could not handle it. That's too much. I'm more the artistic and whatever, the technical. I don't have the patience for that, for this stuff. That's for sure. Another ladder. Whoa, that whale sounds a lot bigger. I don't know. That whale sounded huge.
So weird.
Oh. We got two more pages on that one. Wow. Careful, dude. X marks the spot. Oh, it's over here. Another one done. Another page done. Oh, I'm walking on air. Walking on, walking on. Whoa, he is totally walking on air.
A wiggle.
A wiggle? A wiggle or we go? A wiggle we go. I just discovered something by looking to the side. Ta-da. Oh boy, that looks like a relic. A relic. Been a while since we've seen one of these. These are getting few and far between. This might actually be the last one. Oh, that would be something. Start finishing out some of these collections now. I'm getting really close. Oh, now you can go down there and look around, dude. 18 of 20. Two more. Ugh.
Cal,
oh. That's another one. Awesome. So now we only have one more to find. And then the flower found. Holy shit. And the watchtower. Nice. Yep. Look at that. That's where we're headed. Put the pedal down, bro. Straight to it. Nice. Wow, back-to-back relics. Nice. One more to go. What the heck is that? Further away, can we see anything else? Negative. Wow. Alright, let's clear up. Alright, we're facing that way. Yeah. Seen a big dude in a while. Alright, we cleared that part of the map. Now we gotta turn around. That's so. Wait a second. Where am I? Let's go do a flower. Like, where there isn't a seed. That's a flower out in the middle of nowhere. What is that all about? Could be another seed. Another seed location I haven't tagged yet. Charted map series here. Okay. Oh, I hear a shimmy. Is that it under there? Is that it? Oh, I can get to it too. Barely. Only 2 of 26 boat upgrades. Nice. Starting to rain. 11. Storm in the middle of the friggin' city. What are we doing here? Let's see, we're gonna move a bridge. Why is the boat still going forward? What the hell? I'm not pushing anything. All you have to do is push forward and that's what we do, apparently. That's all there was. That's the gate, there's the bridge. And this is where we dock, apparently. Oh shit, I've started a seed quest. Thwaites Center? Climber. What? Oh, is that her clothing? Last clothing line? Oh, man. We need the boat. I just brought the bridge over here. Oh, no. do it out of order, am I not gonna be able to get it then? This way, next. Can't climb any of that. Alright. Oh boy, here we go. Should find a new creature here at least. Right there. Are you kidding me? Oh, we can go up on the debris too here. Oh, geez. Until you get stuck. Alright, never mind. Okay. Climbing. Where is this where I came from? I hear a creature. Where is it? Right there. Penguin again? Nope. A squirrel. A friggin' squirrel.
Bastron.
Squirrel. Feeling squirrely? Alright. I think we only have like one more creature to find, or two. Styles and pages. Why is everything turning red all of a sudden? Even my controller is turning orange. That's scary. Oh, okay, I gotta go through there with the key. Climbing vine. But I can't climb. There we go. Okay, we're getting some really weird ass noises now. What in the hell? This is a broken elevator. Can't use that. That looks... it's also broken. Something. Is it a basket thing? Yes, there's the basket. So we gotta send the... we gotta send it up. Oh, man. Looks like it's gonna be a little bit harder than some of the other ones. I've already lost track. See, now there's another spot I can't get through without the scene. Wow. I'm not seeing any styles or anything. No book pages yet either. Fucking creeping me out, dude. Noises. You don't need the creepy growling from an unknown source. Or a big giant dude with a big hollow red mouth. Oh, we gotta climb that. Sound style. Here we go. Number three. Three styles, no pages. But we found a goddamn flower. Oh, come on, come on. You got it, baby. Oh, one more flower left now, dude. Oh, we're almost done. Zero diary pages yet. What is that all about? Oh, shoot. Is that all we had to do in here? No more climbing elsewhere. rocks. Vine one, right? Oh. That's all there was. Alright. That elevator doesn't work. That's why you'd use the vine. You gotta bring the seed up here for some reason. You got a basket. But the basket's right down here. There's the basket. Style. And yet no book pages. Wow. I still don't know where the seed is. I can't get in there without it. We're going downhill now. I remember climbing up a cliff. Oh, that was by accident. That was a happy accident. Did not see that there. Oh, what did it just do? What the hell, camera? Come on. What the hell? Show me, there we go. Jeez, can't go that way. Get it down. Okay. Or is this the way I came? I think this is the way I came. Yeah. Yes, I remember walking up that, for sure. Alright, that's the way I got here. Damn it. So... there's another way to go. Go up. Really friends. Can't go over there. Jeepers. This one's getting rough. Oh, I don't think I saw that. There we go. There we go. That's where we're going. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, we're on the sign. Cool. What? And one of the letters breaks off as you jump off, right? Oh, found the seed. Found the seed area. Up here first. Around that is nothing for me, it's official. Yet another place we need seed to go through. Yes, you can save Taku. I don't know about yourself, but you definitely can save Taku. Better be able to save Taku. I began to like Taku. Look at that speaker, hell yeah. Now this. Whoever lived here was my kind of dude. Little tiny radio, big honking speaker. Yes. Oh, I found my kinfolk. Fence at an angle was walkable in another spot. That's where we came from. Okay. I can totally relate to whoever built this setup. Look at it. Look at it. It's a McFly room. Oh, another one. Unreal. Just pulled the plug on my kindred spirit here. Whoever lived here was my kind of... Oh, there's the... That's what I was looking for. There's a style. Still no page. I am blown away. We have not found a page of the journal yet. So blown away. And now I don't know where to go. I just went in a circle. Can't go down the ladder that we came up with it, right? So we're gonna have to go through that black path. What's up here? Yeah, nothing for this. Going through the black path. I cannot believe there are no book pages. On any of these tables, look, I've got books. Not this stereos. This guy's not much of a leader. There's another ladder. broken crane was. We're down below. Yes, there it is. That goes up. And we search here. Even though I think we've already been here. Yes, that's the walkway down where the squirrels were. And then we got to climb down. Something. Whoa, wait, where am I? Yeah, you have to climb that to get down. So that's not the way to go. Waving my finger in the air like you can actually see me. That opens that. This ladder I've been to. We might have to go back there again now that I moved the seed, but it's... Yeah, there's nowhere else to go here. And again, no book pages. Not even on the friggin' compass up top now. What happened? I guess we're gonna go this way. We could've gone back through the back. I like the sign. Oh boy! Playing outside on a metal ladder in the rain on a skyscraper. Okay, we brought the seed up here. Should be... somewhere up here. What the hell? What the what? Just went around a circle. So you get to see, you come back out, send it up. How do we get out? How do we get out? Yes, I see you pointing up. I don't know where to go. Oh. Come back to me. Put the vine up here. There's the broken elevator. There's the seed over there. Okay. Backtracking. I'd rather do it now. camera. Alright. Get it. Jump. Green goo. Okay, that was weird. Divines now. Hold on. Let's see what's this way first. It's right there. I can get back to it. Swings are returnable. Another climbing vine. Another friggin' elevator. Oh my god, there are so many different ways to go here. But no book page. I am losing my mind, dude. So many different ways to go. Holy crap. Gotta knock this bridge down. I need a friggin' mason ball. I hope that's not what I was supposed to put in that bag, so you can have a seed. Boy, wouldn't that suck. Yes. style, number 7, and I've seen another one. Over the bridge. How did I get back to here? Where I grabbed it and put the other one to go up. Okay. And I had to go back up. There's nothing else in style. I can't get down to the other shit. There's no climbing over there with the vines. So many ways to climb up here. There's fucking page finally. I think. On that table. And I can't get to it from here. What was the point of going up and over? Oh. I need to lower that bridge. Yep. That's all that was for. And to see if there is finally a place to get a page. Is that around here? Mason ball. Pages, but I can't get to them. Another climbing gun. Go this way. I can't believe it. Yeah, this doesn't take me down. It takes me up. All the ledges and I can't jump down to those. It has to have that wood on it. I can't go down. I want to go down, not up. I've already been up here. I believe. Squat. that was a strike of lightning in the through the telescope. Wow. Tell me. Oh. Well, at least. Oh. At least now I know where there is a book page. I don't even think that's part of this. Well. No, it's on a whole different building. Found the boat upgrade, that was cool though. I get that lit up on the map now. I gotta do that watchtower. I haven't done the watchtower. Oh, silly me. That might be a landmark I haven't done yet. I don't know. Wasn't showing up as one. Pizza! There's a box of pizza way the hell up. The hell was that noise? Alright, there's a pole down. Is that how I get up here? Yes. Close to a book page. Right here. Oh well. Not gonna find it. Over. Vine down. Where I came from. I've done this climb yet. Oh, there's a page. The other side. Make the other side. Okay.
Just
third one. Going backwards again. Styling you. Are you you shitting me? Do I see that? Another book page. Down below me. How do I get down there? How indeed. How do I get down there? I'm already ready to plant the seeds and I can't. To start with, I don't really know if I'm ready to do that. I have no idea where I am now. So disoriented. Put it over here. style and two book pages. Back this down and around and back up that one. Yes, I've done that one. Done that one. I need to go down like an elevator and try some different options elsewhere. That's what I need to do. Peace. Oh yeah, we're gonna do it. Let's see what the climate style is. Bam, let's get ropes and all kinds of shit. Yeah. That's more appropriate for this one, I think. And then I get to that too. No. What's up with that? How come I can't get to this line? But it's right there. That's such a tease. Found the last style. All we need now is book pages. We've got the flower, we've got all the styles. And two oh, is this here? Level. Yes. Only one more to find. One more book page to find. That's the first one. I think we gotta go backwards even more. What's this way? Vines everywhere. I'm so lost. Where the hell am I now? Alright, I'm going back down. Gotta be up. Can't be down. Nothing down. Still be there. I'm looking at that fucking thing. I wonder if that's the first book page for this one. That would be crazy if it would be way over there. Let's go like an elevator or something over there. And a book page up there. Oh, it's got to be in this building. It's got to be. It's the very first page, so I missed it back a ways. I'm looking around at all the stuff I might have missed. Get off here. That's the one I couldn't climb to, okay. Are you shitting me? Found it. Alright. Yes. Now I'm gonna find my way back up somewhere, somehow to that sphincter. Oh, to remember how I got here. And get back to where I came from, way up top. Got her climbing gear on now. Better watch out. Where is this though? Up. Up is good. Shit! You're gonna get frustrated because I'm not gonna be able to figure out how to get back all the way to the friggin' seed pod. So close to completing this one. 2.5 hours. Down again. So, this could be, yeah, there's the one swing. Okay, we're going the right way. Oh, we're gonna make it to the sphincter. I love calling that sphincter. Yeah, sphincter. Flowery butthole. Oh, that was close. It's slippery, huh, sweetie? Careful. Oh my god. Almost. Oh, I was just up here so long. Going the wrong way all over again. Just here. Yep, I can't get to that line. Keep ending up back here. Gotta be a different way. I'm stuck around these fucking vines trying to find my way back to the damn top side. Double check. 4 out of 4 diaries, 1 out of 1 flower, 9 out of 9 style pieces, and 1 ball for Spencer. Damn. Fully completed. No go back. Sweet. I get that lookout right beside me that I haven't done yet. One more seed to go and we're done with this game, I think. We'll find out what the hell the deal is with that big dude. Oh, we're gonna get some more story now anyway. Oh my god. Beautiful, that fucking water. Look at the color, man. Is there places like that in real life? I want to live there. Oh no! Oh! She's getting angry. She's got a dark side. What's going on? You used to hurt your brother. What the fuck? Look, you made him upset. He's gonna go cry. Go apologize to your brother. Jesus. What was that? Drama, drama, drama. Chosen the force back to the loneliness of the waves, the sister wept for her failure and for the fickleness of humankind. Fickleness is right. Fleeting and fickle. Better not be like that friggin' Macrotus where... Oh my goodness. Like, Macrotus, the friggin' damn thing about died. You better not be killing our brother to do this. Oh, here we go. New flower. Nice. Two trailer park girls go around the outside. Oh, come on. Back in. And... Right. New relics. New relics. Anyone? Anyone for a new relic? New relic. Got a new relic for you. Now, there you are. I'm hitting X, come on. Okay. What the hell is that? Rotate, what is it, grinder, some kind of grinder, juicer, old school juicer or something. I don't know, is that a drawer? Oh man. Do I have any others? I thought I had a couple of relics. I thought we landed a few in a row. Yeah. No, there's something already there. What? I thought I had a couple. Yeah, that's right. I get that one. Okay. No more of them sparkling. Ready for, look at this. We've got like... we're running out of room. Okay. Gonna do... I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Go find my brother at the boat. He looks so depressed when he's in his boat. Alright. Let's do what... oh. Which one did I just do? This one? So I've got this one left to do. And I've... that's the way, that's the one I just did. Yeah, and here's the, all the stuff I need to go do down below. And all this emptiness here to check out. Next video. But, let's take a look at our history. I've only got the one more to do. I've got them all filled in. City, now the city history. There's a missing one. Oh, and two on that one. Okay, so we've got two random ones to find. A full row to find. Which I think is in the seed area. And that other single one, I think, which is right near our watchtower. We got one, two creatures left to find. Oops. One more landmark. And one set of styles, boat styles to give you. One seed left. It's actually the second level. I went out of order so bad. So that means that it should be easier. So which one did we just do? Thwaite Center. We just did the hardest one. The last one. We just did the hardest one. I guarantee this one will be like one of the easiest. I'm hoping. One more flower. One more lookout. Four more upgrades and one more relic. So close to being done. Gonna do this correctly. Save and quit menu. No glitches. And that's the breaks for now.